Part five.
I guess it gives a new meaning to the word safe sex.